We're halfway through the season and it's been a fantastic Canadian Grand Prix here in Montreal.
Bad driving.
Down two places from his qualified position.